Batman, thank you for coming so quickly.
You said you had something important to tell me.
We do. When Bane seized the city, he announced that he was handing Gotham over to the people. Shortly after, he released all the inmates from Blackgate. Every rapist, murderer, and thief we managed to scrape off the street is now loose in Gotham. Thing is, there are hundreds of people out there who could rise up and help take Gotham back, but they're doing nothing. Do you know why? It's because they don't have any hope. They don't see anybody fighting back, and they're afraid. They need a symbol to rally around. A symbol like you.
Everybody in Gotham thinks that I murdered Harvey Dent. You expect them to rally around a killer?
The people of Gotham may have misgivings about you, but there's no doubt about the convicts. They're maniacs with fresh blood on their hands. If you can defeat them, if you can show people that victory is possible, then I know that we can get them to stand with the Resistance against Bane and his men.
Gate convicts are concentrated in four different areas across the neighborhood. Take them down and we'll be one step closer to strengthening the Resistance movement. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Batman, I think you're near a concentration zone. I advise to clear it so that Bane can no longer use it as a base of operations.
Thank you.
people of Gotham are a little safer thanks to you.
Great job. Three more to go.
Some thugs are holding several hostages around here. Can you save them? Don't let them spot you, or those hostages are as good as dead.
I thought this was it. Thanks, Batman.
Here.
You saved me. Thank you.
Nice work. Batman, I think you're near a concentration zone.
End of the line, Batman!
I advise to clear it so that Bane can no longer use it as a base of operations.
See him?
Nice work, Batman. Should give the people in that area a little more hope.
One more group. People are already noticing the good you're doing. Keep it up.
Batman, my scouts have reported a large number of Bane's vehicles entering and exiting an area near your location. We think it might be a repair station for his motor pool. You should throw a wrench into his operation.
I need your help. Some snipers have got me pinned down. I don't know how much longer I can hold out.
I'm tracing your signal. I'll be there soon. Blake, I'm here.
Just in time. They don't have a shot yet, but I don't exactly have ideal cover.
Don't worry, this won't take long.
Thanks. I didn't think I was gonna make it out of there.
I thought you and Miranda were gathering the resistance. What are you doing here?
I got a distress call from one of my men who was with a small group that was scouting this neighborhood. Some thugs got the drop on them and brought them here. They're putting them on trial for crimes against humanity. One of Bane's tribunals. He's not running it. Somebody else is. We don't know if it's somebody working with him or a copycat. There's been radio silence since I got here. Somebody must have found out they were radioing out.
Stay out here. I'll handle this. I'll have to take these guys out silently. If they hit those alarms, there's no telling what will happen to the hostages. I need to work my way from top to bottom to avoid alerting them.
You've lived too high for too long.
No! I'll do anything!
Now they can see what we felt like.
Jonathan Crane. I'll have to be extra careful. He could have his fear gas with him.
It's nice to see these fat cats get what's coming to them.
Next case on the docket. I'd ask how you plead, but that doesn't matter.
I'm not guilty of anything!
Bet you he finds them guilty.
I never thought I would like seeing a trial.
Defense witnesses? No? Well, let's move on then.
What gives you the right to do this?
It's nice to see these fat cats get what's coming to them.
Guilty of anything!
It's nice to see these fat cats get what's coming to them. It's nice to see these fat cats get what's coming to them.
Right now, those who have the most have the most to fear.
Please, I have a family. I love watching rich folk cry.
It's nice to see these fat cats get what's coming to them.
Court is adjourned, Crane.
Batman. How convenient that the most wanted man in Gotham would bring himself into my House of Justice.
This isn't a House of Justice. This is a group of psychotics playing pretend. And playtime is over!
Your unpleasant demeanor forces me to find you in contempt of court. Gentlemen of the jury, get him!
Batman.
Blake is outside. He can help you get these people to safety.
Thanks, Batman. If you hadn't shown up...
Just get these people outside. I have to go after Crane.
I don't know if this'll help, but before they started the tribunal, I heard some of the thugs talking about something big going down at Gotham Stadium. I couldn't figure out what they were talking about exactly, but I think it may have had something to do with fear gas. Maybe you'll find Crane there.
Blake, one of your officers in here said that Crane and his men may have some fear gas in Gotham Stadium. I'm going to check it out.
You need any backup?
Just make sure these people get medical attention. Leave Crane to me. Blake, I'm at the stadium. Things look quiet. Did you get anything out of Crane's men?
Not much, but we're working on it. We can confirm that there's a large quantity of the Scarecrow fear gas somewhere in the stadium, but we don't know where.
That's okay. I see someone who will help me out. You have a choice to make. Either tell me where Crane is hiding his gas, or become fertilizer for the field.
You wouldn't let me drop!
You want to bet your life on it? Blake, one of Crane's men filled me in on the details of his plan.
What have we got?
There are snipers posted on the upper levels. More guards down on the field. And the service walkways are guarded by turrets. It's where they're holding the gas.
What can I do to help?
Have your men ready. If this gas is released, chaos will break out across the whole city. If I do my job right, they won't have to do anything at all. Lucius, I need an ID on some turrets. I'm sending you a picture now.
I've got it. Searching. There we go. These things are brutal. They can cut a tank in half, but they need an external power source to operate. Do you see any power cables or a generator around?
Got it.
Surely, with Gotham in such a sad state, you can come up with something more useful to do than harass me.
It's over, Crane.
I'll be the one to decide when this game is done, Batman! Your steely sense of resolve bears against my latest chemical masterpiece. He's all yours, men. Just be careful with that head of his. I'd like to hang it on my wall after you remove it.
It's impossible. You should have been in the corner cowering like a child after a dose like that.
You just don't get it, do you? You can't defeat me with fear. I am fear!
Maybe you can't be beaten with fear, Batman. But I know another group of people who aren't quite so resilient.
Lucius, we've got an emergency. Crane exposed a number of people to his new fear gas. We need to make an antidote, and quick.
Of course. Bring a sample of the gas to the computer in the Batcave, and I'll get right on it. Did you capture Dr. Crane?
Not yet, but his time is coming soon.
I'll contact you as soon as I've got something. It's Lucius. I've got bad news. I just received word from Officer Blake that Crane's men have gotten a hold of some helicopters. They're using them to distribute Crane's fear gas across the city.
I thought we took possession of all the fear gas back in the stadium.
Apparently not. And now Crane's desperate. If he manages to release the gas, it will be catastrophic. We don't have the resources to synthesize enough of the antidote for that many people. The helicopters are already airborne. You're going to need the bat for this. I'm relaying his location to you now.
I'm on my way.
See him?
Some of Bane's men have been using the area you're in to stage raids.
Thank you.
canisters. We need to find Crane before he can try this again.
Try talking to Officer Blake. He's got spies all across the city. If anybody would have seen something, they would have.
I'm on it.